can't. The Israelis aren't letting him leave, that's why.
Huh?
The Israelis aren't letting him leave, that's why.
They're not letting him to leave?
That's why.
Well, where's your point now? I don't understand.
I want to know if
he was Palestinian. He was a Palestinian. Maybe he was born Palestine, but his Shab is Israelite.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's
Shab. Always a pleasure.
Shab is not country, by the way.
What?
Shab is not country. Ah. Understand?
Yeah, thank
yeah.
you. Always a pleasure.
Okay. You know, he reminds me of the story of Abdullah bin Umar. People of Kufa. He said to him, what do you think about killing an ant in Mecca? He said, who's the questioner? He said, the question of Kufa. He said, you just killed Ali bin Abi Abdullah, you just killed Hussein, and you're asking about Namla. This guy, he scratched Allah imperfections asking about Isa. Is he from Palestine or not?
He's still trying to get knowledge from the Muslims from
the Israeli. Where is he? Huh?
You want to answer to me that he's Israeli?
Yeah, Israel is a country.
He's a country.
Yeah, yeah. But not, that's what I said. I said he's a Israel tribe, but not country.
Sayyidina Muhammad said about Isa that he's Karim ibn al-Karim ibn al-Karim ibn al-Karim.
La Yusuf.
Yusuf, sorry.
Yeah, Yusuf.
Yusuf.
Karim ibn al-Karim ibn al-Karim. Allahu Akbar. I can't believe this guy is back. That guy. Sorry, not you, Akhi. There's another guy there. That guy is a waste of time. Is there any non-Muslim? Afwan, Akhi. Salam, how are you, Akhi? You good, yeah? Yeah.
I'm new here in England.
You are?
I'm new.
Yeah?
I'm here on the
okay.
So I want to
you want what?